The legendary American journalist Helen Thomas has died at the age of 92. Thomas covered the White House for nearly 50 years and was known for her tough questions that often made the 10 presidents she covered squirm with discomfort. She was a pioneer in the field and became one of the first women admitted to the elite press corps. Her prominent career ended in 2010 when a video surfaced of her making controversial statements about Israel, for which she later apologized.